A passenger ferry caught fire while plying between Langkawi and Kuala Perlis Monday afternoon. The incident happened at around 2:30 p.m., about 3 kilometres from the shore. Based on initial reports, none of the 52 passengers were injured as they were rescued by nearby boat operators. A spokesman from the Langkawi Fire and Rescue Department said operations to rescue the passengers and put out the fire were underway.
Eh, mana boleh terjun-terjun ya?